It's funny. I never thought I'd ever get addicted to something. But yeah, again, everyone in my line of work gets hooked on something. I just never thought it'd be this. I mean, heroin, cocaine, meth, alcohol, even painkillers. Fuck, why not both? But this? Gun swag? Shit fucks you up. I used to be a hitman, an assassin, take down the everyday average person, a husband, a wife, a friend, a neighbor, and no one would ever know.
But everyone has their weaknesses, right?
Unfortunately for me, my one was a little more insane.
Fortunately though, people think this is an internet joke.